Today we will be teaching you how to put on the knee hyperextension blocking tape. This technique is used to prevent the knee from locking out and prevent hyperextension.
All right, so the first thing you're going to want to do with this technique is have the patient up on a plinth table. And the purpose of this is so that the knee is kind of at arm's height so that you can preserve your own body mechanics. So the first thing you want to do is try to get their knee in about 20 degrees of flexion. So have them with a slight bend, and then you can place something underneath their heel to keep that amount of flexion. And then with the taping technique, you want to ask your patient if they have any skin allergies or sensitive skin in general. And if they do, you want to use a hypoallergenic taping.
Okay, so we're going to start the technique by placing some anchors around the above the knee joint and below the knee joint. And to do this, we are going to take one piece of tape and start here in the back, just around the quad muscle, and tape it so that we have some gap right in the front of the quad so it's not completely closed. So that's our top anchor. And then we'll take another piece of tape for our anchor below the knee and do the same kind of principle where we're starting in the back and wrapping around, but leaving a gap in the front so it's not too tight or restrictive for her motion.
All right, so the next thing we're gonna do is to make a crisscross from the top anchor to the bottom. So we're just gonna start up here. So we're gonna make an X with the tape, and we're gonna apply another layer that'll cover about 50% of where this tape is. So our last step, we're gonna go ahead and reinforce these X pieces by just putting another piece around those anchors. So start at this top one. Again, we're leaving that gap in the front, so not totally closing it off. And then one on the bottom. Okay, all right, so go ahead and try to extend your knee. And so we see that the effect is that these X's create tension that helps keep her from locking out her knee.
So this type of tape job, the hyperextension block, can be used for athletes who have recently hyperextended their knee. So for example, this could happen from like a tackle or collision in soccer, or if you land awkward from a jump in basketball. So you could use this for like further practice and competition in conjunction with the rehab program. And then dancers also have a tendency to sit in hyperextension, and K-tape could give proprioceptive feedback to help the dancer train the muscles that support their knee when they are cross-training or not on stage. And lastly, this could be used because ACL and other ligament injuries of the knee often happen in hyperextension. So this hyperextension block can be used during the recovery process to help prevent stressing the injured ligaments further.